This is potentially quite a dangerous full body movement. In order to keep control of the hammer, make sure your top hand is as high up on the neck of the hammer as possible. During the striking movement, slide your top hand down to your bottom hand.